This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. They come to Delaware's beaches and scenic waterways carrying not rafts and beach blankets, but water testing equipment. And unlike tourists, they flock to the water year-round. Who are these people? They are volunteers in a program run by Delaware Sea Grant, and they receive special training to monitor coastal waters for signs of pollution. Since the program began 20 years ago, citizen scientists have donated more than 25,000 hours of their time. Their work not only saves state resources, but also helps to ensure that Delaware's beach waters remain among the cleanest in the nation. More information at decgrant.org. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.